We're tracking new developments tonight following a shooting that 12 News first told you about on Daybreak. A 15-year-old boy accidentally apparently shot himself in the foot. Officers at the home ended up seizing a bunch of illegal weapons, including some high-capacity magazines and synthetic marijuana. This all went down this morning in the 3800 block of Bryan. Police tell 12 News the teenage boy is expected to be fine.